Bro, this Katarina is so smart, what? Don't die before I finish my clear. I should give this advice every game. Imagine. Ah, let's go! He has no flash as well. That was so well played by me, guys. Like, and see, like, he's so... He was caught off guard because no Zac player is ever doing this. Make sure to delay your second Q in these cases where you're already melee compared to Azir. So I just delayed the Q and sometimes people will just use their dashes and flash, and this is where you use your second Q. This is the best example of this strat being used correctly. Basically, I wait until Azir gets far from the CS, because the farther he is from the CS, the more he will get knocked up. Also, I forgot to buy a red trinket. Since basically the two targets are knocked up against each other at around the middle points between their two positions. So if Azir gets further away, then the middle point will be further away from Azir as well. So the knock-up will be longer. Not longer in time, but longer in distance. Okay. Ah, I really missed this. My bad. I guess I'm getting Drake here. That's unfortunate. I don't think I can catch the Nautilus. I need to push this. Let's get hurled. I need to use a pink, I forgot, that's my bad. Because Shaco can be here at any point. I can invade Shaco's bot side. Okay. That's great. We can clear again. I could gank top here. I'm just gonna base and run bot side probably. Shaco is probably bots. Nice. Let's just get Drake. Crux should be up. Never mind. Let's use Herald on this. Executed. If Nautilus isn't here, it's free dive. No TP on Azir. The enemy are just griffing. I have 10 Dark Shields at 13 minutes and 2 items. That's kinda ridiculous. Okay. He can't be stealthy against me. Let's kill the mid. I don't think anybody's going to defend this. I didn't expect the Ash. I'm dead now. Really couldn't get, like, this Kassadin is very, very he doesn't want to play the game. He's a coward, because that was 3 triple kill. I would have eaten with the Kassadin and we killed him easily in this situation. He's tanky enough, he has crown, like, there is no reason to back off. I don't understand why I get pings to go in and then we don't go in. Like, when are we going to fight when we're so ahead? Like, they were so out of position, they're literally taking the wave here. They can't be alive after this, we just have to run on them and they die. Like... Just like that, I lost all my Darkseal stacks. You hate to see this. We should just start Nash immediately, to be honest. That might be cringe. This game should be so much cleaner if we were playing normally. With Olaf pushing bot like this, it should be free Nash immediately. I should have waited a bit before going in. Dude, I'm so fed actually. I had 3.5k gold. I mean, this game could be much cleaner, to be honest, but it's fine. What matters is that we get the LP at the end. Oh, what was this? What? Thank you so much, Fuseki, for the sub. Thank you for the 5th month. Really appreciate it. I need 400 gold. I'm gonna buy this, I don't care. I want it. I got them. Nice. GG. Let's go. We broke the curse.